must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
I want everyone to the warehouse loaded up in the truck. The prisoners from the warehouse aren't loaded into the truck already.
The boys and party are acting.
Get in and sit down.
I think this one's good on his own.
Ajay, we want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Ajay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster.
Thank you.
sound is driving me crazy.
Oh shit.
Probably just the wind. Parasan, what was that?
Amazing! Good girl, are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
You gonna give your mom a big kiss for me? Well, you know she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course, now you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart, what did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too.
Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the necklace bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time. I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Alive. If you killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Look out! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley, baby daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.